Hello friends, today we are going to make this very beautiful cloud lamp, and let me tell you guys, it's very simple. All you need is a glue gun, some waste water bottles, some cotton. I got two varieties of cotton. One is the normal one, the other one is the synthetic cotton. That also is easily available, you can find it anywhere. And next is the strip LED lights. You can buy them from Amazon also, links are given in the description box, or you can buy it from electrical shop nearby you. Also, you can use Diwali LED lights if you don't have strip LED lights. There is no such compulsion to use strip LED lights. Next, you can use any string. Now cut the bottle as shown in the video. So once you are done cutting the bottles, it should look like this. See, this bottle doesn't have the opening at the bottom, but from the top it has the opening. This bottle has the opening from both top and the bottom, and the bigger one is having opening at the bottom only, so that you can fix like this. This one from the top of the bigger water bottle, and the other one, which is closed at one end and open at the other, you can place it at the bottom, and the assembly should look like this. Now we are going to use hot glue gun to join these bottles, and guys, be very careful while using the hot glue gun, because the tip of the hot glue gun is very hot and you can burn yourself if you are not very careful. So be very careful when you are using hot glue gun. Now just make the assembly like this. See? Now all the bottles are joined. It should look like this. It is open from one end but closed from the other one. Now cover the water bottles with the cotton, and for covering the water bottle with the cotton, again we are going to use the hot glue gun. Just place the hot glue gun on the bottle and stick the cotton on it, and you just have to keep repeating this process till all the bottles are covered. This cotton will make the structure which will look like a cloud. So you can be innovative, you can be more decorative in it, and your cloud lamp will look as beautiful as you are going to put cotton on it. You can put more cotton, you can give different shapes also. So once you are done, your assembly will look like this. It is covered with cotton now, and it is open from one end, so that you can insert the LED lights. Next, we are going to use white colored sewing thread, so that the cotton which is hanging from all the sides should be hidden. See, you have to just wrap it like this. Now this is our lamp. We have to make one hole at the top, and I have used this matchstick, and I have used again the hot glue gun for sticking the matchstick with the string, and we have to insert this matchstick into the bottle, and we can use it for hanging like this. Now the last step is to insert the LED strips from the open end. And once you are done, you can hang it anywhere in the house. Now just plug it and enjoy your own personal cloud. Isn't it beautiful, guys? So if you like this video, please subscribe to our channel and keep watching for more such videos, and do like this video. Thank you, guys.